They're both suited for music, voice recording, concerts, instruments, sound effects, Foley, and basically anything else you might need. The H8 is also of course far more versatile due to its many inputs, but they'll both produce the same quality audio,